Hey guys, it's Jackie. In today's Innovation in Medicine, we're talking about a new technology that is changing the game when it comes to getting a colonoscopy. I'm here with Dr. Estrada, and doctor, this is actually a pill.
Yeah, that's right. It's a pill that can actually take pictures of your intestinal tract as it passes through the system. It has two cameras on either side of the pill, and you swallow it. And by swallowing it, it starts taking pictures throughout the entire GI tract.
That seems very different from the traditional colonoscopy.
Yes. A traditional colonoscopy, you have sedation with anesthesia. Your doctor will put a flexible camera into the body and take a look to see if there's any abnormalities. This one, you still have to take a medication that cleans the colon so that we can see clearly, but you don't need the anesthesia. You don't need to take time off of work. You don't have any recovery time. In fact, a lot of patients will take the pill at the doctor's office and then go on to their day at work.
Tell me about how the doctor is seeing those images that are coming from the cameras on the pill.
It takes 360-degree images as it's traveling through the GI tract. Those images are then transmitted to a recorder about the size of your cell phone that you wear on your waist. And then once the pill has passed, it'll pass like any other stool bowel movement. You can flush it. It's not going to disrupt your plumbing or anything like that. And then you take the recorder to your doctor's office and they can view the images.
So there are a lot of benefits to this technology, but it doesn't necessarily replace a traditional colonoscopy.
The advantage of the traditional colonoscopy is that not only can you detect an abnormality, you can remove it. The disadvantage of this technology is it only detects it. Okay. So if there is an abnormality detected, then you'll still have to undergo the colonoscopy. The advantage though is if you do have an abnormal pill colonoscopy and you're at the same day, you can go and have your colonoscopy because the colon has already been prepped.
So why is this such an important innovation in medicine?
It certainly is an additional tool that a doctor like myself can use. It's perfect for patients that can't tolerate anesthesia or have had incomplete colonoscopies in the past. So if they were unable to do it because their colon is quite long or is very difficult with a traditional colonoscopy, this will allow the pill to go through all those loops and bends. Colon cancer is the second leading cause of cancer deaths in the United States. It's very common. In fact, 135,000 patients will be diagnosed with colon cancer this year. And the best way to prevent colon cancer is through a screening protocol.
Thank you, Dr. Estrada.
Thank you.
And for other innovations in medicine, head to our website, livinghealthytv.com.